Hi everyone. Today I'm going to show how to customize layouts and position to show different modules in Opencart and what developers need to take into consideration while making the modules. The layout is the process of setting out materials on a page. So in Opencart, materials are modules. So if we want to show a set of modules in a specific URL or set of URLs, then we can use layouts and positions. Let's go to the admin. So our demo site is about Buddha admin. Log into the admin. Go to design layouts. So it contains these core layouts, which is provided by the Opencart default system. So they are account, affiliate, catalog, checkout, compare, contact, default, home, information, manufacturer, product, search, and sitemap. Let's see one layout. Let's take an example of account. So it has like modules name, stores, and what routes that we need to focus with, so we can add like multiple routes here as well. It has four position: column left, content top, column right, and content bottom. We can add our own custom layouts as well and show modules in that layout. So from here we can, in the layout section, we can add our own custom modules as per our need. In this section, I'm going to show you how different layouts for different pages in Opencart. So let's take an example in the home page. So let's say in the desktop, we want to show one column. In the Mac, we want to show two column, and in the PC we want to show three column. So here we create a new layout. Let's say layout name is category two column. Then route is product category. As we are showing no two columns, so let's add some modules here. Let's say category here. And let's say account here. Save it. Actually, two column means only left column is activated or right column is activated. Let's say another, we want to show three column. Category three column. So in here we will show category in the left and account in the right. Account in the right. Save. Let's add another category one column only. So for one column we are not adding anything. So let's go to the catalog categories. Desktop. For desktop we are showing one column only. for PC, we are showing two columns, category, two columns. For Mac, we are showing three columns. Now let's see here. This is two column, which is good. So all products, this is only one column, so no left and right columns. Both the left and right columns are disabled. Good. And for Mac, we are showing two columns, so which is left is category, right is account modules, and middle is the products. So like this way you can customize different layouts in different pages. So what programmers and designers need to take care about position and layouts are: include CSS classes as per the Opencart while creating the modules, so everyone can use modules. Similarly, while designing the theme, be sure to use Opencart Bootstrap CSS, so all custom modules that you use does not give design issues. Be sure to add CSS that supports three column structure, two column left, column activated, two column right, column activated, and only one column activated. So with Bootstrap, you can see Opencart is handling like this. If column left and column right is activated, then make the content class to 6, and if only one is activated, then make the column content to 9, and if nothing is activated, then make it 12. You can see here both column left and column right are activated, so its content section is 6. Here only left column is activated, so its content class is 9. Here nothing is activated, so here the 12 class is activated. So like this way you need to handle while creating your modules or theme. Likewise, in as per the CSS adjustment, if you are making a modules, then you have to think about activating in only left column or only right column or in the content. So these are handled by the CSS. So if fix column left plus content plus right, then we have to do something like column metry to width 200. So this override the Bootstrap class. If there is content left plus content, then the width need to be 50. If content left plus content plus content right, then column mode md3 need to be 100. Similarly, if there is only content and column right, then width need to be 100. So like this way you have to work with the CSS. So taking layout related database tables into consideration, we can see that layout has the name, and each layout has the multiple routes, so has multiple routes that is stored in here, and the layouts can have multiple modules, so which is stored in OC layout modules table. So each page can use the layouts, like information page is using the layout, category page is using the layout, product page is using the layout. So like this way layouts are handled in Opencart. Hope you like the videos. So please let us know if you have any questions or concerns. Please don't forget to post your questions or comments so that I can add extra topics. You can follow us at Twitter account RupakNPL and subscribe YouTube channel. online gyan Nepal. Thanks a lot.